And Vidor administrators have their hands full looking into a separate threat there. According to the district's Facebook page, administrators and school district police are investigating a note left in the girls' restroom at Vidor High School. That note said this: "I'm shooting up the school January 30th, 2020. I hope you die." They think it was a student trying to get classes canceled, and investigators say it may have been a copycat responding to other threats.